this almost nonchalant strike from Steve McKenzie, giving the Londoners the lead. They are two up by the break, and with Mick Quinn suspended, Steve Howey leads the home line. But it is Liam O'Brien who brings the best out of Bob Boulder. This amazing run by Watson in the 73rd minute virtually seals Newcastle's fate. Roy Aitken is closing, but the challenge is deemed foul. Mark Reid extending the Valiants' lead from the spot. It's Kevin Brock who curls in this immaculate free kick. But it is too little, too late to spark a comeback. Newcastle are well beaten.